Hi y'all! Update on me. I'm actually about to go to my niece's graduation. She's graduating preschool. My baby girl's going to kindergarten and I'm excited for her. And I'm nervous at the same time because I know how she is, y'all. Her mouth, terrible. And I know her teacher's gonna have, her teacher's gonna be like calling us every week. No, she's not. She's gonna be really good in school. And I'm so excited for her first day. But today's the graduation and yeah. Oh, so yeah. So we're about to go to the graduation and I'm about to be screaming for her and I'm about to be so happy because my niece is going to kindergarten. So I'll see y'all at the graduation. Look at the graduates. They look so cute. Look at Skylar. Say hi.
Yes, niece.
Y'all, my niece is really graduating. I don't know if I was supposed to be over there or not, but I don't care. She's graduating today. It's up. And I'm right here waiting on them to walk. Aww. Oh yeah, let me show y'all the setup. Look how cute. It says, "Do not you think." I don't know what it say. It won't even focus. Then they got the sunglasses, they got bubbles, the tickets. That's so cute. Then they got the little books over here. Then they got like their own little cupcakes. How cute. Preschool graduate. Hi y'all.
Hey y'all.
I missed y'all so much.
Did y'all miss me or no? Would y'all even asking about me?
I have literally been so busy, y'all, like for real. But update on my life. It's been like probably like 3 weeks since I posted my Jamaica vlog. And I know that last time that I was recording, I was at Skylar's graduation. But I literally didn't do nothing Memorial Day weekend. Like I haven't did anything. So I've just been working and getting my life together, you know, just trying to get back on my tiptoes. And today we're gonna go swimming. I'm at the hotel right now, so they over there already. So look at them, they all in the pool. I'm about to go over there and I'm probably about to get something to eat first because I'm so hungry. I haven't ate all day and I want some wings probably. Y'all, last week I was craving wings all week. Didn't even end up getting my wings, but today is what's today? Y'all do that a lot, but today is Saturday. So I'm about to go swimming with my niece and my nephews because we got the hotel for the week. And let's check out the bathing suits, period. It's giving very much snake skin, giving very much body yaddy yaddy. So yeah, we're gonna do a weekly vlog this week because I missed y'all. Like, simple as that. Like, I really missed y'all. So this week we're gonna do a, why is my camera like that? This week we're gonna do a weekly vlog and just y'all gonna be with me. So when I get to the pool, I'm gonna get back with y'all.
Look at the home, so good.
Lame. Say hi my YouTube. Skylar, look at her. She's getting black. With her whatchamacallit. Say hi y'all.
How are your baby David?
Look, how are you?
Hey. I know.
Say hi David.
Hi.
Oh, we got the spoon. No, that meant this. I don't know if I'm gonna get in or not.
Let's see, this
what's my house?
It's cold. And it just looks cold. Is that Olivia? Oh, it looks like Olivia. I thought that was Olivia. But tell y'all, we about to swim probably after I eat. Look at my poo-poo.
Hi.
Hi.
But yeah, I'm about to eat and stuff. And hurry, I'm about to take off my stuff and swim. And I get my nails done in the mall, so I'm about to change my color. This color was fire. But I'm about to get nut color. Because I know that I told y'all that I'm doing a weekly vlog. And today is Tuesday. It's Monday. Today's Monday. And it's the 20th. And yep, last time I talked to y'all, I was swimming and stuff. But today I'm getting my nails done on this beautiful Monday, and it's definitely sunny outside. And yeah, so I'm about to go in here and get my nails done, and then probably find an outfit because I have a cousin brunch coming up in June. Sunday. I have a cousin brunch coming up Sunday, and that is going to be a vlog. I don't know. It's about to be lit. That's about to be lit. So when I get out here, after getting my nails done, I'm gonna probably get back on and show y'all, and then y'all probably gonna come with me to find an outfit for the brunch, because if I don't find nothing here, I'm gonna go to the mall that's up the street. So yeah, I'm probably going H&M to see if I find anything brown, because we gotta wear brown. I don't know why they picked brown. Like, it's not fall, y'all. Like, they should have picked like orange, yellow, something like summer colors. Like, why you gotta pick orange? But I mean brown, like. So yeah, I gotta find a brown outfit to wear Sunday.
Okay y'all, I'm finally in the nail shop. Look at all this. Okay, so I got my eyebrows done. Woo! I got the brows done. Is it just me, or do y'all feel different when y'all get y'all eyebrows done? Like, when you get your eyebrows done, you feel like so refreshed and new. Like, yes. So I'm in here, I'm about to get these toes done, about to get these feet done. Look at them. The whole color. Throw the whole color away. Throw the whole color away. So, I don't know who's gonna be doing my nails today, but I can't wait. I'm ready to get her done. So after I do this, I'm gonna go look for an outfit. A brown outfit at that. Because yeah, y'all know the color is brown, which is like not making sense. Like, it's summer. Why is the color a fall color? But it's okay, because I'm gonna find something and I'm gonna kill it, period. I don't know if I wanna get fly, if I wanna get cute, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get cute, because I know I get my hair done tomorrow. I get my hair done Wednesday. And my wax Wednesday and my hair done Wednesday. So, yeah. But I'm going to get out of here because it's quiet in here and I don't like that. But see y'all in a minute when I am getting pampered. I'm going to get back on here and show y'all a clip of my feet and my feet done and my nails. Okay.
Yeah. I was doing my thing. I chipped my freaking toe somehow. Don't know how I did that. But yep, I'm in the nail shop right now. And I don't know what I'm about to do after this. What's up? Bro, y'all know how the nail salon chairs be like hydraulics. So like I'm I don't know. It's like I'm shaking. Look at my face. Nobody. I'm about to probably go to H&M and try to find something. If I want to do it, like, ooh, that feel good. Ooh. I don't know if I want to do like a brown top and some like jeans, or if I want to find like a romper or something. I don't know, but when I get to H&M, I will see y'all back.
Aya, yeah, welcome to Aya's vlog.
Yay!
Yes, it's Monday, June 20th.
Yep.
You know what's up?
Yep. Okay, so y'all, I'm so happy right now because, first of all, my lash tech is the best. Like, I love her. So, I basically, like, I'm over, like, can I get my lashes done this week? Like, I need my lashes done this week. And she's like, no, because I don't remember what she said, but basically she said I couldn't come at first. So that's when she just texted me while I was getting my nails done, and she was like, girl, you can come tomorrow, I'll take you after the hour, blah blah blah. She's not gonna do that for y'all though, she's gonna do it for me. Ethereal beauty.co, don't play with her, she's gonna always, I'm gonna tag her anyway, so. But she's gonna always, period, come through, because I really needed my lashes done this week, like, for real. About to go in H&M and see if there's something in her that I want. I don't know. So I'm about to go in here, and we're about to see if it's anything in her that I want. So I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get back in the car. Bye.
Check the skin, baby. Get into it, like. Okay, so y'all, this you know, LGBTQ, okay, so this man just stopped me when I was walking to the car, and he said, I'm gay, honey, but I love your skin, like, I just love your energy right now, I love everything about you, like, I just feel it. And I'm like, oh my god, people are so sweet, like, for real. And then my eyebrow lady was like, oh my god, you're so pretty natural, like, you're so beautiful, you need to be a model. And I'm like, I'm trying to do, baby. That's what I'm trying to do. But no, people, when people compliment me, like, it just makes me feel so good about myself. And like, I mean, regardless if nobody complimented me or not, but it's just like an extra confidence. Like, I'm really pretty. Like, I'm gonna do this. Like, I'm gonna do what I have to do to get where I wanna be, where I deserve to be, okay? But yeah, so I'm still pumped. I'm getting my lashes done tomorrow, so y'all will definitely come with me to my lash appointment tomorrow. I got orange, I already told y'all that. The toes, everything's looking good, period. And yeah, I'm about to go get my niece and my nephews, and I think I'm gonna close out the vlog for today. Oh, but y'all, I went into H&M and I did not find nothing. I found some cute shoes, but it's like, you gotta find the cute top. I don't know what I'm about to do. I don't know. I think I'm gonna come back Saturday. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But yep. Bye, guys. See y'all tomorrow.
Let me come early, and yeah, I'm about to go get my hair done.
I just got my hair did the, I'm sorry. No, but I'm about to go get my hair done. My day has definitely got better. I definitely needed some air and I definitely needed some relaxation. So, I will get back to y'all when I get out of the hair salon. Boom. So, I got my hair done. I got my hair done. I got my hair done. Cute, right?
Guess where I'm at?
I'm at KFC and guess what I'm getting? The Jack Harlow meal. Thank you. So, I'm about to get my food because I'm starving. I haven't ate all day, y'all. And yeah. So, I'm about to eat and then, yeah, go home, I guess. But my day definitely got better, y'all. My day definitely got better. And my camera's about to die. So, I will get back to y'all when I get home. Most likely. I don't know. But I do want to show y'all the food. I'm going to show y'all the food and then. Yeah, show y'all the details on my hair, cause period. Okay, and then I am about to, yeah, about to be fine. Okay, so y'all, I'm see y'all. Y'all gonna see my meal in a second, my Jack Harlow meal.
Fucking it up.
I am about to close out this vlog. So I hope y'all enjoyed me seeing me pamper myself. And yeah, I've been pampering myself all week, period. Do it. Good thing payday is Friday. So about to get all the money back that I spent. So I'm just happy about that. And I'm definitely needed to do this week because I definitely need a self-care week. And self-care is the most important thing. So, ladies, always take care of yourself. This weekend, I'm outside. I'm outside. Really hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I love y'all so much. Appreciate y'all so much for the support. And continue watching. Even if you don't want to like, comment, subscribe, you continue watching me.
Them bitches watching my stories. Them bitches watching me. I knew them bitches was fans.
Because, period, it's up and I see why they mad. And that's just on Icy Gang. Period, I love y'all and I'm out. Bye.